It wasn't long. I was still nervous, lonely, terrified, not knowing what to do, and uncertain about the future. But I was filled with enthusiasm, energy, and was motivated to do something different, and attain perfection. But perfection is not everyone's cup of tea. The future is having different possibilities. When you are starting your new life, it must start on a good rhythm. New life comes with new people, and each one of them adds something new to our life. But the hard part is not meeting new people, but choosing the right one. The moment you learn this lesson, you will realize that you are not the only one. There are other people facing similar situation, and your job is to learn from their mistakes and then taking special care that you don't commit those same mistakes. No one exactly knows what success actually means, and everyone is having their own definition. But I believe that success is the ability to stay calm both defeat and in victory. All these years, I've learned just one thing. It's not about becoming perfect. It's about the phase when you are trying to attain perfection. Because you need to realize one thing, the moment you become perfect, you stop raising your bar. That is why never say, and I mean never say, that I am perfect. Because trust me, no one ever is. Always try to be on the path towards perfection. That's the essence of this place. This place teaches you how to be on the path towards perfection. This place won't make you a superhuman, but it will make your vision clear, and you will make your journey towards excellence. This place teaches you the endurance to bear the pain and gives you the right strength to fight your weaknesses. It is not about who you are, but what you can become.